Alright, so let's start off with like a simple problem to start off our day. Okay, so here's one. Johnny has 19 bottles of dish soap, and he gives...
Wait, why does Johnny have so many soaps in the first place?
Mind your business, David! Why you worrying about